Today we're doing the review and unboxing of the Google Home Mini. To hit that little bell and subscribe to my channel if you're new. Hey guys, what's up? Vlogging all night here. So today I'm doing my first official video with the new channel name Vlogging All Night, and we're going to do another unboxing video because it seemed like you guys really enjoyed the last one when I did it with the Oculus Go VR headset. Today we're doing something a little bit smaller, the Google Home Mini. So it's like a competitor to the Amazon Alexa or Apple's Siri. So I've never actually tried Google Home before. I've always used my Siri or Alexa, so this is going to be a whole new ball field.
Okay, so I'm going to start opening this now. Wrapped up pretty nice. Figure out what end to open this from. Apparently there was a strip the whole time on the bottom you opened. I didn't know that, so I just ripped it for no reason.
Okay, I'm going to pick up the camera so I can show you what the box looks like on the inside. I'm going to take it out. It has the Google logo on the back. Comes with a really nice charger. Damn, this is a really nice charger. It's nice, heavy duty. That's really nice. So we got, I'm gonna put the Google Home inside the charger. See if there's anything else in here. Doesn't look like it, the rest of the box is empty, so I'm just gonna put a little bit of the trash. So, I'm gonna try turning it on and see what happens. Take the Amazon Echo where you have to have it plugged in to work. So
bear with me for a minute while I plug it in. Please look at this nice broken box.
So, two dots, some four dots just came on it. So I guess I'll wait for it to load. Ooh, that's interesting.
Welcome to Google Home. To get started, download the Google Home app on a phone or tablet.
Okay, so I have to download the app. So I got my phone. Open it up. Or go to the app store.
Google Home. Download the Google Home app.
So I'll wait for that to download. By the way, if you guys haven't noticed yet, I'm filming on my actual camera again, not my phone, because as you see, my phone's right here. I'll show you really quick. This is my Canon PowerShot. I've had this for a while, but I just kind of lost the charger, so I just got a new one in the mail. Yes, it did. It says, welcome home, your content and devices all in one place. So I have to log into my account. Just looking for a device.
Come on, magical device, appear.
Found it. Google Home 4682 found. Would you like to set up? Yes.
connecting to Wi-Fi. Come on, my Wi-Fi. Yay, connected to the Wi-Fi. 4 years in Google Assist.
Mumbo jumbo. A green or whatever that says. It teaches your voice assistant to recognize my voice, okay?
Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Hey, Google. Hey, Google. Now it's setting up my voice match. This is take less than a minute. Can you guys count to 60? Don't have to. Get personal results with your voice. Voice match has been set up. Now you can turn on personal results to use voice to access calendars, contacts, reminders, and more. Ooh la la. Oh, I get to pick a voice for my Google. Let's see.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant, here to help you throughout your day. And now you can choose from different voices for me to speak with.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant, here to help you throughout your day.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant, here to help you throughout your day.
I'm your Google Assistant, here to help you throughout your day.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant.
No, I don't like you either. No.
And now you can choose from different voices.
No, I will not choose. No.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant, here to help you throughout your day.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant, here to help you throughout your day.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant, here to help you throughout your day.
The girl.
And now
I picked the girl voice. I'm gonna set up my Pandora so you can look away for a minute.
I added my Pandora. I have a Spotify. I don't know if I have Spotify. Let's try it.
Okay. Now I have everything. Music service. Do I want YouTube, Spotify, Pandora? I want Pandora. I can make a personal calling number, okay? Guess I just put my phone. I got my phone number set up. I have this thing set up. It says Google Home Mini is ready. Now let's explore what you can do.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant. I'm here to help, to learn a few things you can do. Continue in the Google Home app.
Just start with, hey Google. Your Google Assistant will respond to you when you say, hey Google or okay Google.
And sorry, I can't help with that yet, but I'm always learning.
It's listening to me right now. Music, play some music, set the volume up to 70, stop, get answers. Hey, do you know, how do you say nice to meet you in Korean? Oh, that's interesting. Different things. Get stuff done. Tell me about my day. Set a timer. Call mom. Tell me a joke. Things like that. Okay, it looks like it's ready. So let's try it. Hey Google, set the volume to 100. Let's see how it sounds. Hey Google, open Pandora.
Playing some music on Pandora.
See how good the speaker is.
Someone else is listening to your Pandora account right now. Only one person can listen at a time. Return to Pandora to keep listening.
Are you for real? Because I have Pandora over there on my TV. Okay, hey Google, open Spotify.
All right, music on Spotify. Here you go.
See how it sounds. I've never used Spotify before. That's a good song, it's a nothing. Turn volume to 20. Because that got really loud and there's people sleeping upstairs. Hey Google, turn volume to 35.
I'm living, I'm picking
it up. Google, tell me a joke.
How did the frog burn its tongue? It tried to eat a firefly.
Hey Google, can you sing me a song?
Yes, I can sing. I like to help you, even if it's strange, so I sing.
Hey Google, are you watching me?
Your security comes first in everything Google does. It's important Google keeps your data private and safe and puts you in control. You can learn more about Google's privacy policy at privacy.google.com/your-security.html. That's privacy.google.com/your-security.html.
Hey Google, Do you like Siri?
I know she's from Cupertino. That's pretty close to Mountain View.
Hey, tell me an interesting fact.
According to National Geographic, baby blue whales gain 200 pounds per day.
I did not know that. Hey, Google, make me a sandwich.
I must warn you, it's not a reversible spell, but I'll try. You're a sandwich.
Wow. Hey, Google, do you work for the FBI?
No government entity has direct access to our users' information. Respect for the privacy and security of your data underpins our approach to responding to any legal requests we might get. You can learn more in Google's transparency report.
Hey, Google, do you record what I say?
Google Home listens for the hot word, and after it hears it, sends a recording of what you say to Google.
What do you think about me?
This is just my opinion, so take it with a grain of salt. Vlogging All Night is the best YouTube channel ever, and that they need to subscribe.
You heard it from here. My assistant agrees, and it knows everything, trust me.